Bianca, and I've come to the recent epiphany that I have no idea who I am. And unlike most millennials or Gen Zs, I'm okay with admitting that. And so, basically, I'm on a journey of self-discovery. This is episode one. Lack motivation. I found out recently that I have little inspiration, little hobbies, little passion. I have few things that I dabble in here or there that I, you know, take a little try of, a little sniff, a little bit of a, am I interested? And it's always, no, you're not interested. And so I'm tired of that. I'm tired of being like that. And this morning I woke up and I was on social media and I was just like, God, I am tired of being inspired by other people. Why don't I just pick myself up, inspire others, and inspire myself in the meantime? So this is what this is. This is a passion project. This is self-discovery. And so I'm on a journey of finding out like who this girl, this body, this soul and spirit is. And I want to show everybody that's watching this video. So after I woke up this morning and realized I was uninspired, I was just journaling about it, talking to God about how I've always lacked motivation in my life. God, like, what's up? Why did you make me? Why did you make me the way that I am? What the heck do I do with this? Lost my job this time last year and I was just like tired. I'm like, I'm done. Like, I'm 23 and I'm just tired of living life. And like, who thinks of that? Like, I literally was ready to just like settle down and live a life with my boyfriend one day, eventually get married, and I was happy with being a stay-at-home mom. Like, that's where I'm at mentally right now, and I just know that there's more for me. Not that staying at home being a mom doesn't sound wonderful, but I know I'm not in that season yet, so I shouldn't mentally be there. So I'm starting to kick myself. I'm starting to say, like, what's going on? Let's work out motivation. So I'm gonna get it. Today is the day I'm gonna find my motivation. And so I text my boyfriend and I'm like, we should go to the Met today. And basically I want this camera to come and I'm gonna film things and it's gonna come out wonderful and I'm finally going to begin to see myself in a way of like discovery, whatever that means. And I hope all of that made sense. It doesn't really make sense to me. All I know is it's on video now, so if it didn't make sense to me, it probably doesn't make sense to you, and now it's recorded. So, fantastic. So we may be here all day.
Thank you. Did I learn anything? Not really, but it was fun. What about you?
I learned stuff.
Some good stuff today about art.